Okay, guys, we're down the beach, and what we've got is sea beet, often called wild spinach. And if you're familiar with spinach, you know how good it is for you. We're going to eat this raw, but today we're going to steam it. And as you cook the spinach, it will start to reduce. So there's the finished product. I've added some butter and a bit of three-cornered leek. Excellent. And remember what your mum said, always eat your greens.